Hey guys, John here, back with some more Oculus Rift gameplay. Today we're going to be looking at a game called Poly Rider. It's a racing type game. It does have a little main menu here, which is good. That way you can get ready with your Rift and everything. In the settings, you can change your name so that you can see different high scores for different people playing. And then you got Quick Race, which currently there's only one level. You got three different speeds. We're gonna stick with fast because I suck. Anyway, here, let's get going. As you can see, you revolve around this pole to avoid obstacles. And the faster you go, the better the music is. When you hit something like that, the music stops. Or if you slow down on the, if you let off on the joystick, it music also slows down. You do have NOS, which makes you go really fast like that. Of course, the object is to get the fastest time possible. Now, spinning around the pole going really fast is really cool. But those that get motion sickness might not be able to do that. I'm not sure because I'm fortunate enough to not have any effects from the Rift. Oh. Developer did say he would be adding multiplayer sometime soon, probably in October, and more levels. Currently the game's pretty fun. With multiplayer though, it'd be really, really fun, depending on if it's online or, playing against other people would be really fun. I'm not sure how you would set it up, if you're both on the same rail or two different rails. Either way, this is a really cool demo. It's a really interesting idea. It works really good in the Rift. I'll leave links below for anybody that wants to download it and check it out. If you have any comments or questions, please post them below. Hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.